Got some Warpaint Air today to do a little review on. Be sure and tune into the channel to see which model we try them out on.